the Archangel tells me that Columbia will only survive so long as my line sits the throne. Yet Lady Comstock produces no child. I have done what a man can do, yet there is no child. I've asked Lutessa about the matter, but even she refuses to help.
Got a lock, needs picking.
Oh, this won't take long at all. Got it.
Yeah.
Some money. Want it? Here you go.
Of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's corpse.
It's come across so lifelessly.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry at her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also hurt in me. I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
You unlock this?
Come on. Give me something challenging. Got it.
Non-existent.
And Madame Lutece.
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile. Yes, boy. You little bastard! I want her out of my house!
Sterile.
They were my parents.
Then what were you to them?
A child that they decided to imprison. I don't understand. Why would the twins send us to find three truths? Were the tears somehow related through a kind of quantum field, or were they?
Listen, Miss. I wanted you to understand.
Who? You mean? All right, come on. He killed Lady Callistar. The Lutesses.
And anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
Not even his daughter.
No, you are not. So listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that. We are getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to...
Lutece is not my mother. Neither are you. He killed you both. I know you hate me for not being your daughter. And I hated you for not being my mother. Found some money. Cash!
Thank you. do it.
There you go.
Where I saved him.